afraid of us. Now onto the altar, and let's give them something to be really afraid of.